Right. Right, right. Well, hey, if it goes away, it's fine with me. It just sounds like a big hassle. So. Oh, great. Okay. From the one in Potomac, whatever it's called, Potomac Yard. Okay. Well, we're now in the store and about to go to, let's see, let's go to the same first section. Shall we do electronics first? Okay. Oh, wonderful.
No, but I'm going to get her XM someday.
Hey, it's me. So, are you near the TVs? Me? Well, the 42-inch was the one that we're not going to bother with. I think we should go for one that's smaller and cheaper so it's easier to carry and deal with. Oh, okay. Call me back. Establisher of the small home appliance. Hi. No, but I do have a 20-inch Phillips here. Last time that we shot Walmart, which I think you shot that too, maybe. 8.7 inches deep. Now, that was reading off, hang on, that was me reading off the tag rather than the box. Let me. By 14.4 high. That's different from what the other thing said, too. God, what a nightmare. Well, and they tried to get us started early, but for them getting started early was 11 a.m. and okay. Well, I mean, the only other thing I can think of is other sizes of that same brand. Since I have perhaps. TrueTech. since I'm struggling with our first purchase, the other thing Tony could shoot to keep us moving is the toy. He's, well, I know he's doing small appliances, but toys, the toy section. Is a 15-inch, 1.5. It's an LCD TV. Well, let me tell you the model number first. Might be more relevant. It's not the same. I almost think it's intentional. Might be interesting part of the story. Well, we must be near the cameras. Should we look for the... Oh, there's another section of TVs, but they're regular TVs. They're not the thin ones. Yeah. For our strange purposes. Where are the digital cameras? All right, great. Okay, I found them. Okay. Are you still there, Sheila? Oh, good. Okay. Okay, great. So meanwhile, let's talk about cameras. So I'm looking at a Canon here. Okay, and specifically I'm looking at that Canon PowerShot A530. Huh, 148. That's so funny, 148.94 here. Oh, can you get it for me? And Sheila, you should probably take notes. You should probably take notes as far as the original price and the new price. Okay, it was this one that I'm interested in. Yes. Okay. My phone down for 1 second, okay? Okay. All right. Great. Cameras. so I'm gonna need somebody to help me with a camera. So, hang on.
What one are you looking at?
Let's see. This one here seems like a good deal to me. So, I think it's right there. Tony, there's action happening below you. We're heading to those big rollbacks you saw. We're in now.
Yeah, that's where the people outside. Yeah, they're in front of the building.
Yeah. Or Clue. That's another thing. But I don't really care as long as it's the same thing. Is it Parker Brothers, Monopoly? Monopoly Here and Now Edition, ages 8 plus? Okay, buy it. Oh, okay.